is historical event actually first. To everyone, di ko na po iisa-isahin. This very, very momentous event, you made it all very, very special. Not only for, I think, for Sir Nick, but to all people in the film industry. Let me share you some short stories lang po. Ano? 3 years ago, I had a chance kasi several years I've been planning to talk to Sir Nick. But 3 years ago, wala siya magawa kasi magkatabi kami sa sasakyan. Yeah, we're going to Bulacan. And I've been sharing our plans, our ideas in the archives. And doon ko rin nakuha yung chance na hingin yung, ano, yung permission niya, nakalikutin yung collection niya ni Sir Nick. And to all of you guys who were able to see the films earlier, ito po yung collection ni Sir Nick na nasa pangalaga po ng Philippine Film Archive. And I'd like to take this opportunity to thank our chair for equipping the archive, for equipping the archives and giving us the opportunity to restore this film heritage. Wala na pong kopya available ng mga pelikula na to. And with that additional one, we're very honored to do those things. And 2 years ago, Chair, nadugtungan po yung plano na yun, no? Kinausap ko si Chair, let's build the film library. And yung film library na po yun, walang ibang sinabi, sige, go, don't gawin mo na. Ganun kami ni si Chair doon sa film library. Eh bakit ko kuneto yun? Kasi never thought that it could be a challenge for everyone, no? Challenge siya because the first collection na binuo namin is yung kay Sir Nick. Napakahirap hanapin na ng mga libro. At may hoarders pa. Yeah. May hoarders in a sense na may mga tumatawag sa amin, ay meron kami kopya dito available dito for this month lang. So, it's a challenge for us, no, to collect these kinds of book. And these are the only ways na kagaya ni Sir Teddy Cole, no, ni Sir Nick, na ito lang yung pwede mong panghawakan, no, na meron yung utak nila. So pinadali niyo po yung buhay namin. Kasi ang biroan po namin before, makakausap ko si Sir Nick, ay mag-notes ako. Sabi ni Chenon, mag-record kayo. Ang problema natin, di ba, we have all the memories available. Problema nalulobat naman tayo. So, napakahirap po i-record ng mga tao na to. But with this book, grabe po. Pinadali niyo po yung buhay namin. And binigyan niyo po kami ng opportunity po, no, na mabuksan. Mabuksan po itong usapan na ito. And I've been so, napakalalim ng Tagalog ko. Ano po. Masyado po kasi na-inspired with that. You know? Itong book na po na to is umpisa pa lamang po. And the Film Development Council of the Philippines has been supporting a lot of publications since naupo po si Chair. And this one part of the film industry ang hindi po nabigyan talaga ng pagkakataon. So napaka-konti po ng ating film literature na available. Napaka-konti po ng mga libro na pwede pong magamit ng ating mga estudyante. Napaka-konti po ng mga resources na pwede natin maungkat at mahalungkat pa. Before I end this one, Sir Nick, may utang ka pa po sa amin. Meron pa po tayong binubuong research library. And I would like everyone to, I'd like to invite everyone na pag nabuo po natin to, sana po nandito po kayo ulit. Let's make this very special, especially to the students, to the young ones, na kayo po talaga yung mga ikinabang nito. And to all the people from the FDCP who made this event very, very special for everyone, thank you very much. And to all our guests, ingat po tayo. Happy and Independence Day. And magpalayang araw po sa lahat.